We are Team Interplanetar from Bangladesh University of Engineering and Technology presenting our simulation for ERC 2021 remote edition. Using the simulation, we have implemented manual teleoperation using an on-screen UI, using a joystick, using a keyboard. Using RVs, we have visualized video feed and depth mapped image from Z to and the Hascan. Our autonomous navigation system uses AirTags map. 3D point cloud of the environment is created using SLAM with Z2 stereo camera. Then a 2D projection map is produced, which is used to autonomously navigate by giving nav goals in RVs. After receiving a goal, the WI path panel creates paths avoiding obstacles. Our algorithm can also dynamically detect newly generated obstacles and avoid them. We have successfully tested our autonomous navigation algorithm in different lighting conditions using gazebo simulator. We have added boxes with AirTags on the Mars yard based on ERC 2020 coordinates. Using AirTrack Alvar, we have detected the tags and performed landmark-based navigation. Finally, we have connected our simulation to Freedom Robotics, and using their UI, we have manually teleoperated the rover, visualized the camera feeds, and performed autonomous navigation using the map UI. We worked on the provided arm simulation and implemented new features. Place the arm on a work cell, place the gripper at the end, place switches, sockets and AirTags on the panel of the work cell. Place the depth camera for perception. The arm can be operated manually by on-screen controls and by using a joystick. Using our developed algorithm based on AirTrack Alvar and Ross Movit, pose of the AirTag can be detected and is shown by the red box, which is then used by the robot arm to move its end effector to the panel using inverse kinematics. The arm can also be moved by clicking on the video feed. Finally, we connected gazebo simulation to Freedom Robotics UI, visualized the camera feed and manipulated the arm.